I did not have the shield equipped. Hang on. I can equip the skull lantern over here, because it's awesome. But... And I want to equip it. I don't know why. I like it. But otherwise, let me... Is this the one I had? Yep. And then the skull lantern. Let's just go. I can sprint there, probably. I might not stop. Oh, shit. Oh, God. These were spike things. I'm just gonna run and see if I can get there quick. Oh, this might not be the smartest idea ever. To be honest. Oh my god, where am I going? I've forgotten this layout. I hope this doesn't bite me in the ass. I can just hear like a million swords. I'm off. Okay, let's actually kill these and hope that I don't have like a million skeletons behind me. There's one there. That's not very fair. They could attack me before my... Oh god, they're all coming over here. Okay. Got a scimitar there. This just leads to death, right? Alright. I gotta go down to the skeleton man. Oh shit. There you go. Oh no, why? I've lost all the souls now. I guess I should have ran. That might have helped. Whatever. It's not that long of a sprint. Like, I can make it there again. Let's try this. This is the catacombs run 2.0, right? Because I know where I'm going now. Also, can't I just, like, drop here? And, like, just be done with it? Yeah, this is... Wow, okay. So that's a shortcut. It's got some humanity there. I should have turned into... Like, I should have reversed the hollowing. I said I would, but I forgot. Like, to do it again, I mean. There we go. And then... Oh, shit. What the hell, man? Not cool. Oh, more body parts just falling. Okay. One by one, please. Oh god, they're all coming. I should never show them my back like that. I really should not. Because I don't know if there's a necromancer around here. I guess we'll find out soon enough. Go. More. No, 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 turn around. Holy shit. Oh, that didn't reach. I almost got punished for it. Oh, I'm gonna die. Holy shit. These things are so dangerous. If you don't pay attention to them. And I guess they hurt that way as well. That's silly. Alright. I don't think those had necromancers to revive them, to be honest. How do I get that? That's just silly, isn't it? Oh god, there's a fucking fog wall right there. There's two fog walls that I could potentially go into. Well, That's a lie, because I can't get up there now, I don't think. Not in an easy manner, anyway. Alright. Oh my god, what is that? What the hell is that? Oop. Is that? Yo, that is awesome! Oh my god. Sorry about that. I didn't mean for it to... Black Knight Great Axe, that's awesome. Let's figure out what's... Like, can I go under here? Nope. Of course. It's an impossibility. What's over here?
Hello?
Oh my... God, the sounds just scared the fucking shit out of me. I know I don't have my shield equipped. You know, this lantern is turning out to be more trouble than it's worth, but... It's cool, so whatever. Got another one as well. How can I not use it at this point? Come on. What's up here now? I have no idea where I am, by the way. This is the same as the Duke's Archive. It's worse than the Duke's Archive. That's a lie, actually. Where am I? Ah. Oh, shit. That's why I get that one. What about... Oh my god, there's so much shit everywhere. What's this? Alright. Well, let's fall down again, I guess. Drink some Estus, because I'm like, low on health. What ring am I wearing right now? Rusted Iron Ring? Let's not do that. Let's do that, like the Ring of Steel Protection for now, I guess. I don't know how good any of these rings are. Like, the ones that make my defense better. I guess I could check, but I'm too lazy. I don't know how much... Oh, shit. I don't know how much they actually affect me. Oh, shit. Pretty sure there's no necromancer to, like, revive you now. And I probably don't need to two-hand this to kill us. Oh, shit. Come down here, man. There we go. Let's go back up there once more and see what's up. Because I've got to find this. I got to figure this out. You know, so far the catacombs have been... more fun than I expected. I was dreading doing this place because I wasn't sure like what it was like. I guess that's it here. Oh my god, I almost ran off there. Did you see that? I'm gonna press B even if I phase through the ground. Please don't. DS fix. Holy shit. What's that? Oh, just a little nook in the wall there. I guess I am. Oh wait. Oh, that's the skeleton man. I want this. I can't reach it though. Where would I fall onto it from? From like up there? Whatever. I'm gonna go through this fog wall because I have no other choice. Let's just see what happens. Hopefully not a boss. Please don't be a boss. It's not a boss, but it's creepy.
Hello?
This doesn't look like a boss at all, does it? This is not a boss fight. What are you talking about? This looks like a giant... Oh god, like a giant coffin. How do I get down here? Oh shit. Oh, this is a boss. I knew it. My God. That is creepy. Oh, Pinwheel! I've heard this before. I've heard this name before. Isn't this, like, the easiest boss? Well... Is that it? Is that really it? I guess I got cocky because of the name? The Rite of Kindling! Oh, shit! What was that? Mask of what? Mask of the Father. Slightly raises equipment load. Neat. It's so bad, though. But I look badass. Can I equip my, my gauntlets now? Well, I guess this is what I'm looking like now. The only reason I rushed that boss was because I've heard people say that it's like... People always talk about that being the easiest boss. Oh, wait, hang on, what was that? Oh! I almost missed this. Oh god, it just got really dark. Thankfully, I have the skull lantern. Oh my god, that scared me. The Tomb of the Giants. Oh! That is so not cool. Oops. Oh my god, that is so scary. No, 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 no. No, no, you gotta stop. Oh, that's the lantern. Can you take this stamina? Oh shit, he can. I really would not like dying right now. But I can barely see this enemy. I just see its eyes. That's all I see. Holy shit. What are those, like, things even supposed to be? Like these? What the hell? Alright, let's not go down there. I guess we can, like, walk down this. Or slide. Oh, I can hear Bo. Oh shit, it's you again. Oh, what? Where? Why? Oh my god. Don't mind me, I'm just doing some speedrun strats, okay? Oh shit. There we go. Are you good? Are you a nice man?
Good day. You look reasonably sane.
Yeah, of course.
What are you doing in the catacombs? Are you a cleric?
You do know there was like a No.
No? Really? Then I'd have no qualms telling you. There's a fine stash of treasure right down that hole. I found it first, but, well, we're friends now. So I'll split it with you. In any case, have a look. it'll shimmer.
Oh god, I don't want to jump down there. Is it gonna make me jump? You son of a bitch.
This is what I do, my friend. The trinkets I'll be stripping off your corpse, that's the real treasure.
I'm gonna go up there and beat the shit out of you, to be honest. Give me a minute. What is that sound? Oh no, they mean for you to use the skull lantern here. Hello?
You're no hollow, are you? Thank goodness. Please be careful. There are two fierce hollows not far from here. They were once brave knights. My former...
Oh, these are the,
Who would let such strong spirits be hollowed so? Heavens, is there nothing?
This is the, that one lady that was at the Firelink Shrine. You know what? I can take you. Oh, I see them. I see one. Oh, God. I see. That is very interesting. Ideally, I would like to shoot one of these men and have them come over here. But I can't see them, hang on. Holy shit, they're both here. Careful with the princess or whatever, whoever she is. Oh shit. Oh man, I meant to... Oh no. I didn't mean to do that. Careful. Careful with the lady. Yeah, that's right. Mmm. There you are.
You banished those two hollows, did you? It pains me to think of the trouble my failings have caused. I am certain that both Vince and Nico are grateful to you. Thank you so very much. Here. These belonged to them. You deserve them more than I.
Replenishment. Are you guys...
I'm certain that...
You're just gonna stay here? Talk to me. Yep, you're just gonna stay here, alright? It sounds like there's a dog panting. I don't know about anyone else, I hear that. It sounds like there is a panting dog. Hello? What is that? What is that? That is terrifying. It's like a pillar of bones or something? White titanite chunk, nice. Oh my god, what is happening right now? That's fun, these ragdolls. I wanna go to that, like, there's like a, there's this here. Oh god, what is that? Oh, okay. It's like a million of these things. White titanite chunk? You know, I don't mind. It's a shame I never get to see these attack, because they're kind of cool in a weird way. But maybe it's good I don't get to see them attack, because maybe they're super duper strong and I just don't know. You know, the slow enemies like that, these are usually the ones that are very spooky. Are these alive again? Did you see that? Hey man, they were just waving at me. Aha! I heard a bow. Holy shit, that's a big arrow. Where does that lead? Where am I? Oh god, that hurts. That's my hand you just pierced there. Is this just the pinwheel fight? Holy shit, it's not. This looks like certain death. Just my style. Hang on, let's like plunge on these guys. Oh my god. I can't tell what's happening. I'm just gonna use it. Oh my god. That scared me. It's so dark down there. Oh my god. I'm gonna spawn all the way back here. This is horse shit. I mean, at least now we'll get to, oh shit. Stop it, stop it. At least now we'll get to see what's through that other, this fog door here. Oh, I didn't mean to use a humanity. Okay. Sorry if you could hear that car going by my house there. I should probably kill these with the, yeah, they're respawning. They're being revived by, give me a sec. Don't attack me. This would not be fair. There we go. They're being revived by a necromancer. I don't know where it is, but probably a good idea to, like, kill these. Stop jumping on me. Oh my god, what was that sound? What is that? What's this? Treasure.